Could there be a 51st star added to the American flag? The city of South Carolina, or the South Miami commissioners have approved a resolution that calls for splitting Florida in half. The split would be along Interstate 4 corridor to include specific counties in the new state of South Florida. Though the proposal sounds absurd, it highlights the serious issues of rising sea levels, which threaten the southern half of the state. The new state would include the cities of St. Petersburg, Tampa, and Orlando, including Disney World.